What's going on, guys? Welcome to today's vlog. It is Saturday the 25th of January, and remember we said yesterday we're having a day off vlogging today, so this is just basically just to reiterate that fact that we are having a day off today. I'm actually filming this the day after, so this isn't really Saturday, this is Sunday, but I'm just doing something for today just to let you know that Aurora is, she's still feeling a little bit Paula, we took her out today doing golf, crazy golf, which you're going to see tomorrow, which is awesome, by the way. She was very poorly while when we came out of there, so we brought her home. We were going to go over to the Trafford Centre to see some friends, but we didn't. We came back and then the friends came to us. And yeah, basically, we're just having a day off it. We had to recuperate yesterday. We had to take care of our little girl. She is paramount, as well as the other kids. But Aurora's health is paramount. That's why we didn't do anything yesterday. And you know what? I feel good for doing it. I also had a nightmare as well at the studio. One of the vats for the resin printer, we got it from Amazon. It was made out of plastic, but they assured us, the seller assured us that it was made of composite plastic. I went in this morning and it had exploded and gone everywhere. It was not good. I'll show you actually tomorrow or the day after. It was brutal. So I'm currently in a compensation battle with the producer of that. So yeah, that's basically all it is. It's just a very quick vlog just to get it up there, just to annoy people that say that we don't vlog every single day. This is a vlog that's going up and it's every single day. So yeah, make sure to leave us a like. Do not forget to smash that like button. Subscribe if you're not already. Make sure you click the notification bell. There's nothing. Make sure you leave us a comment if you can. Probably can. And we will see you guys tomorrow playing mini golf, which was epic, junkyard golf, because we do this every single day.